The Northern Lights have always been a source of wonder for me. The intensely beautiful colours and the way they seem to dance across the sky. As a composer, I try to convey how something makes me feel through the music I create. So instead of only seeing the Northern Lights, could we also hear them? What if we could somehow translate those colours and movements into something we can hear?
The Northern Lights has always been important to people in the Arctic. The Vikings call it the bridge to the heaven. Today I take people out from all over the world to see the lights for themselves. From when I was a kid, we couldn't point to the Northern Lights with bare fingers because it could take us away and turn us into a stone. That's mostly what the myths go on. Even if we know it's just a myth, it's a good way to feel connected with.